Velkommen til 10 norske uttrykk. If you didn't understand, welcome to 10 Norwegian expressions. Now I want to show you 10 really important expressions in Norwegian. Make sure you watch all of them because they're going to come up, especially if you go to Norway and going to live there, okay? Especially number 7, 8, and 10, you really have to know, so make sure you see all of them. Okay. Nummer 1. Jeg har ikke peiling. It's like, I have no idea. Example here, for example, is Hva klokka? Jeg har ikke peiling. Okay? It's like, what time is it? I have no idea. You can use this one every time you want to say, I have no clue. I have no idea. Okay? It's like stronger than I don't know. It's like, I have no idea. Nummer 2. Ikke tenk på det. Det betyr, don't worry about it. Okay? For example, hvis jeg har et problem, så kan du si, ikke tenk på det. It's like, don't worry about it. For example, if I have a problem, you can tell me like, don't think about it. Like, don't worry about it. It'll be that case. Okay? So, ikke tenk på det. Nummer 3. Samme for meg. It means the translation is like, same for me. It's like, I don't care. For example, hvis du skal si, hva skal vi spise til middag I dag? Du kan si, samme for meg. It's like, what are we going to eat for dinner today? It's like, it's the same for me. I don't care. Okay? You can decide, for example. Nummer 4. Vi sier dritbra. This is like really good. If you make a translation, it's like, drit is shit. It's like, shit good. So it's kind of funny. It's like, really good. Okay, for example, vi kan si, jeg fikk 5 på eksamen. It's like, det dritbra. Okay, it means like, I got a 5 on my exam. That's really good. Okay, because in Norway, we have the grade 1 to 6. So 5 out of 6 is really good for some people. Okay, so it can be dritbra. Okay, det dritbra. Ok, nummer 5 jeg har ikke råd til det. It's like, I cannot afford it. For eksempel, hvis vi snakker om en bil som koster 100 000 kroner, vi kan si, jeg har ikke råd til det. Ok? For eksempel, if we're speaking about a car that costs 100 000 kroner, we can say, I can't afford it. Jeg har ikke råd til det. Nummer 6. Det det beste som finnes. It means like, it's the best thing in the world. For eksempel, hvis vi snakker om en ny pizza. Har du prøvd den nye pizzaen? Så ja, det det beste som finnes. It can be an example for, if we're speaking about a new pizza, we can say, have you tried a new pizza? I can say, yes, it's the best thing in the world. It can be like that. Yes, I tried it. Det det beste som finnes. Ok, nummer 7. Den veldig viktig. Ok, hva gjør du for tiden? Ok, what are you doing these days? Den veldig viktig, it's really important. For eksempel, hei, hva gjør du for tiden? It's like, hey, what are you doing these days? It's like, what are you up to these days, for example, okay? So this one is really good because you're going to hear this one a lot, especially if you go to Norway, okay? It's like, hva gjør du for tiden? For tiden is like for the time, basically, if you translate the correct translation there. But what are you doing these days? Okay, so denne I det siste. It means like lately. We can use it, for example, hva har du gjort I det siste? So what have you done lately? Also, this one comes up over and over again. It's really, really important. Okay, so nummer 9 takk for sist. Den litt rar, fordi it means like, thank you for the last time we met. It's a bit strange because it means like, yeah, thank you for the last time we met. For example, vi kan si, hyggelig å se deg igjen. Takk for sist. Okay, it's really common thing to say like, nice to see you again. Thank you for last time. Okay, like, thank you for last time we met. Maybe you had a good time last time, maybe we had a dinner with the families, whatever it is. You say, thank you for last time. Takk for sist. Really important. Okay, so nummer 10. Jeg sier denne fordi folk sier det til meg hele tiden. I'm saying this because people say this to me all the time. Du ikke helt god. So you're crazy. For example, slutt å tull, du ikke helt god. So like, stop messing around, you're crazy. Okay, maybe someone is fooling you, or maybe someone is making a joke or something. You can say this one. Okay, for example, du ikke helt god. It's mainly meant for like jokes and that kind of things. Okay, du ikke helt god. So you're crazy. Okay, perfect. I really hope you like this video. I know how important it is to learn the expressions because Norwegian is made up of a lot of expressions. So make sure you follow me on social media in my YouTube. To stay updated and go to my group on Facebook where we focus on real life situations and expressions. See you there.